2-2. If Zoo wins this, then they go to the second set.
Alright, Fly needs to win this. He wants to secure first place win.
What? It's 2-2, yeah.
2-2. If Zoo wins, he's still gotta be Fly. Third set.
Where does Fly have the counter here? We already went FD, and I think Zoo banned Foundry.
He could go back to Yoshi's. I only see light.
Well, Zoo won on
good
Yoshi.
Good job!
And Fly won on Yoshi, so.
Wait, well, Fly won the first time, so Fly could go back out.
Dreamland. I guess this is a good icy stage, I have no idea. Well, the bottom is like a mini FD.
That's really good. I wish I would have done against Kama Master.
I don't know if this will work. Fly always seems to get around it.
Not like a Zeus counter pick. Yeah. Backup option.
I mean, it's still a neutral stage.
Whoa. Oh, man, to recovery.
You're getting pretty lucky right there.
Damn.
This is way better.
Oh.
He's safe.
That's what
he's down here too high.
Takes a turn for
numbers really keep you honest with that grab. One grab is pretty much dead.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Very nice free grab.
Grabs.
I'm not sure why Zoo's jabbing the first turn.
Space.
Well, they can move that tower shield at you and down faster. Really? Because they know, like, shields come from. Yeah.
There's not that much lag either.
Let it come back!
Oh, should have tried this one. I don't want to say I should have tried this
one. Oh, then you missed the edge.
Good shit, Zoo!
There you go, Zoo.
Man, I gotta nice stuff back out.
Do it for Irvine, baby.
But they're both Irvine now.
Not yet.
Ah, you got this, Zoo. Bring it back.
Like UCI right now?
Yeah, he's going to come for grad school after her next school year. Fall quarter, I guess. At least I think that's how it is.
You got your down throw, down airs again.
Zoo is Fly is so consistent. It's scary.
I'm surprised Zoo can't smash DI out of that, but
it's looking good for Fly.
Zoo's only good at smash DI because, I mean, you've seen him bash dance, so he can do it, like, perfect so fast, which helps him get out of Fox's up air because it doesn't really matter which way you go as long as you smash DI it. But with Ice Climbers, you'd have to smash DI out a certain way. It's just not bad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's over.
No.
Fly gets first place.
First place.
Shit.